here at Ringside with the Freebirds, Michael Hayes, Buddy Roberts. Michael, you've lost the six-man tag. You lost the American tag. Terry Gordy lost the championship. Are you guys running through a slump right now, or what is the feeling?
You know something?
You really like that, don't you?
I just want to ask.
Every team runs through a slump.
Tell everybody across the country, every tag team that's listening to me right now, including you, Von Erichs, we ain't in no slump and we ain't about through. Can't nobody imitate us, can't nobody duplicate us. They think just because they can play a song, come out to the ring, that some tag teams think they'll have the success the Freebirds had. That's not what we were built on. That's not what we'll die on. Now, Fritz Von Erich, I understand that your family has a lot of money and you scratched your way up from the bottom. Matter of fact, your boys don't even need to wrestle for money because you've made enough. So I'm going to make it short, and I'm going to make this sweet. If you really, and I mean really, love your boys, I mean like a true father would really love his sons, then when the rematch comes up next week, I don't care what excuse you got to think of, man, they better not show.
You got a warning, I guess.
I said they better not show. Better. You take it anyway, and that goes for the rest of the country as well as the rest of the world. Next time you see the Freebirds, world champions again.
I would imagine they will not accept that, though, and be here. How's your hair?
Hey, how's my hair? How's your face? It looks just as usual. Hey, when we catch up to the Von Erichs, I'll tell you what, you've been running just about as long as you can run, and I'm not bald. And when we catch up, we're going to show everybody of why everybody wants Freebirds to go home. You know why they want Freebirds to go home? Because we're beating every single Texan around.
Buddy Roberts and Michael Hayes, the Freebirds. We'll have more world-class championship wrestling in a moment.